Could we get some pictures of the police officers and the firemen and the children?
Of course. Always.
You left your mask on today.
I know I did. Have a good day.
It's not mandatory to go first. They don't have to be first.
Assalamu alaikum. Please, first of all the warrant, put the rag, drug here, please roll it back, and then we will start the parade. Now, in front, I still want those people who have Muslim Foundation banner, please come to me in the front right here with the microphone.
I would like you to explain to me what is objectionable about people displaying their religion publicly.
I have no problem.
If this was a Christian march, or a Jewish march, or a Sikh march, or a Hindu march, would you be there videoing it? I don't want to be in your video. I'd like an answer to my question.
I will answer your question.
Yes, then please answer my question.
And don't be so hostile.
Okay, I'm going to talk to a police officer that you're here to harass people, and that you're here with a group.
Tell them what you like. I haven't signed anything.
And religious hatred, and I'm going to make sure
you realize I'm part Lebanese, buddy.
Then march in the parade.
I'm not a Muslim.
You're just here to harass Muslims and to create hatred against them.
I'm sure that's whatever you want.
Please stop videoing me. I don't want to be in your right-wing hate video.
I'm not a right-wing.
Yes, you are.
I'm a Democrat.
Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm.
You're a hate monger. You're an anti-Muslim bigot.
I'm sure I am. Whatever you say.
What are you here for today? To support this march? To support interfaith good relations? That's what I'm here for. What are you here for?
I'm here just to film.
For what purpose?
Whatever I want.
To put on your website, which is all about inciting hatred against Muslims.
What website would be that?
I have no idea.
You have no idea yet, you say?
You've put me up on YouTube trying to make me out as some kind of extremist because I believe in interfaith relations. Mm. Yes, you have.
Interfaith.
Many times you've done that.
Mm, really?
My whole life has been dedicated to civil rights and interfaith cooperation. You've tried to paint me as some kind of extremist because you have a personal anti-Muslim bias.
Right. Whatever you say.
Well, what do you say? Mm-hmm. I asked you a question why you're here. And what you think of this march, and if you are against religious people displaying their religion publicly.
I have no problem with that at all. You've seen my videos. You've seen my videos.
This person is from a far right-wing group. He's here
to
harass people. He has
a website.
No,
I'm not. I am absolutely not. Absolutely not.
This guy's
nuts. He's just trying to be harassment. He is nuts. I've seen him many times.
Just stand on the curb.
I shall.
Nuts because I don't like people harassing people.
This is a frozen area. It's for the parade. Come on.
It's a frozen area.
Area. It's for all right. Like every parade.
Well, this guy seems to have a problem with me at everything.
What are you with the soaring eagles?
Soaring? No, no.
You're with the eagles.
I don't believe. I'm not in part of any particular group. I do my own independent thing.
Okay. It's a frozen area. Mm-hmm. It's for the parade.
All right. What can I say? The guy's a nutcase. Whoever that guy, the guy over there. I'm not in the parade. I'm just taking pictures. That's all.
Like I told the woman over there, I'm out with my family on a Saturday afternoon. Mm-hmm. Somebody takes one picture of me, it's one thing. Someone takes 10 pictures of me and keeps taking them of me to a point where it annoys me, becomes a different story.
I haven't done that. I've only taken a few pics. I'll show them to you myself.
People carrying the flag, do you hear me? Hello, people carrying the flag. I want you to forget your group, organization. All people who are carrying the flag, they have to be in front of the parade in two lines, one on the right, one on the left. Please move.
Man, did I get good?
Anybody moving, you are still standing.